Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
In the past, trains were ordinary things. But now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower. So don't wander off. I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime.
Right. You ready? Let's move.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah, we'll need it. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right, the map shows a collector entry point ahead. Move, I'm following. Go right, there's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed there. Stay sharp. That thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or man. Surface. Put your mask on. Quit looking at my ass. It's way out of your reach, Rabbit. Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to their... what? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are still haunting you, they'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do. You come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you. I see some kind of movement. Get ready. All right. I'm working on them. Those are Dark Ones. They're watching. That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. Look, there's more in the reef. One more. Reload. Clean the place. How are you? Hey, you all right? Hey, Artyom. You're doing a decent job. Maybe you're more than a rabbit after all. There's something in the edge of the crater. A tree is blocking my view. Okay, go left. There's a way around. About 30 meters from your position. 2 o'clock. There it is. Looks small, but it's definitely a Dark One. What's keeping you? Come on! Damn, it's fast. How did it do that? Circle it from the left. It's still there. Targeting. There's no way around. Left. Shit, missed one. Right. It's right above you. Watch out. Down. Thank you.
Folge.
The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Herr Sturmführer! These prisoners were captured at the Botanical Gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are Reds. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the Order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
You're not a Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by... 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please!
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi!
Puh. I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Muffin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk! I'll talk! But away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Make this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
You!
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, you're with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. Oh, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled lock?
One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage chute?
Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways. Huh?
See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a rocket and an escape that just opened the valve and turned the prison into one big gas chamber. Sugi. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Hey! Shh! They'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Бляха-муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll gas everyone.
Let's move! Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
No more
Okay, tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. A crate. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? Alright, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now? What if... Hey! Give me a lift, will you? Now listen, pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down, don't make any sudden moves. Let's move. Carefully, huh?
Like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
Fury says shoot.
Move!
They deserve nothing more than hang. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
Führer is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man in this is bowels, and we have to prove it.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
How's this? You beat him to the end of the shot. It's efficient. Messy officer. You hear that?
Sounds like something fell.
This is plastic. It's still inhuman in here.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there's a lever. It releases the ladder.
We are gonna lead to the execution.
Get as many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
He's going
you ain't
to
gonna do squat
something.
Beside
open the cells, will you? The controls are up there in the guard room. Please.
Unscrew the light bulb.
As if we'd waste any on you.
Hey.
Hey, man! Open the locks! There's a panel in the guard room! In the guard room!
What do you mean you released it? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that traitor from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. That it would be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffur. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Well, why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffur.